I came across a faceless YouTube channel, Real Life Memoirs, that produces 35-minute videos of real-life stories. This channel, which has only been around for a few months, already has over 45,000 subscribers and over 5 million views. One of their videos went viral and earned them from $12,000 to $80,000 in advertising revenue alone. Check out channel Beginning to Now, only 11 videos, but they earn 161K subscribers, or another. The channel Brightside, which has over 44 million subscribers, earn massive income from AdSense, sponsorship, and affiliate marketing. And I'm going to show you exactly how to replicate that success with faceless content, without too much work. This powerful secret that not many people talk about. You don't need fancy equipment, you don't need a huge following, and you don't even need to show off to make money on YouTube. All you need are the right AI tools and a proven system that lets you create faceless YouTube videos that can go viral, and it only takes 15 minutes to get started. If you're tired of the grind and looking for a way to make money online with minimal effort, this video is for you. Faceless YouTube channels are exploding, and thanks to advances in artificial intelligence, you can start a successful channel with just a few dollars, no big budget required. But here's the catch. It's not a get-rich-quick scheme. It requires dedication and effort, and if you're not willing to put in the work, this may not be for you. Stick with it to the end, because I'm going to reveal a secret strategy, something you'd normally have to pay thousands of courses for, but today, you're getting it for free. Let's dive in. Step 1. Set up your YouTube channel. The first thing you need is a YouTube channel. If you don't have one yet, here's a quick guide on how to get started. It's really easy. If you already have one, you can skip this step. Go to YouTube, click on your profile, click on Switch Account, click on View All Channels, and click on Create a New Channel. Then use ChatGPT to suggest a channel name based on your niche. I have designed the best prompt for you. Just go to my description, copy and paste it here. Choose the name you like and paste it here. Then click on the Create Channel button to create your channel. In the next step, you can customize your channel by clicking on Customize Channel. One of the most important pieces of information you need to customize to make the YouTube algorithm and audience take notice of your channel is the description. Once you have selected a name, you can use ChatGPT again to write a channel description. Simply copy the name of your channel that you selected and replace it here. Then copy and paste it into the ChatGPT text field. When it's ready, just copy and paste it into the description of your YouTube channel. For your profile picture, you can either design one using Canva or ask ChatGPT for ideas for characters in your niche. The work is easy because I have already created a prompt for you. Copy and paste this into the ChatGPT text box. Copy another prompt and replace the character with "Choose a character you like that ChatGPT suggested to you above." Once you have the prompt, create the image with Leonardo AI. It only takes a few minutes. Click on Image Creation. Select the model Stock Photography, enter the prompt here, select the ratio 1.1, and click on Create. Select an image you like and click on Optimize to optimize the quality of the image. Then click on the Download icon to download your image. Then click on Upload to upload the image to your profile channel. You can design your channel banners with Canva to make your channel look professional. Canva has templates for YouTube banners. If you are too lazy, you can use the prompt I provided to create a banner for yourself. Copy this prompt and paste it into ChatGPT to create a prompt image with Leonardo. You can also directly ask ChatGPT to create a banner for you. Just say that you want to create this banner image as well. You can create a maximum of 3 images per day with a free account. Once you have the image banner, upload it to Canva and edit it as follows, then download it and upload it to your YouTube banner. Now you can upload your video and make a great passive income with YouTube. Step 2, find topics for your video. Finding topics is easy. You don't have to do a lot of research to find clickable, searchable topics. Look at successful channels I have shown you from the beginning, like Real Life Memoirs, Beginning to Now, Brightside, and copy their content. These types of videos about true stories, mysteries, space, history, science, puzzles, and more offer endless topic ideas. If you can't find other channels, there's always something to copy on these channels. But. Do not copy the same content from other creators, but you can take the main idea of their viral video and then create a new script with your own version. This way you can easily create a viral script video for your channel. Let me choose one of the viral videos from the channel mentioned. I select this one, copy the link, and paste it on downsub.com. Then click on the download button to download the script that you will use with my provider's prompt to create the new version of the script for your video. Copy the prompt from my description and paste it into ChatGPT and hit enter. Then copy the title and description and paste it here. Done. Now you can get a similar viral script for your video. You also have title and description and tags that you can use to upload at step 7, once you have finished editing your video, which I will show you in the next few steps. With this insider tip, your video has a chance of going viral. The key is consistency. Don't just post 2-3 videos a month and expect results. Do like Brightside, post consistently and with high frequency. And if you think you're going to give up before your video goes viral, take the advice of the famous YouTuber with the most subscribers in the world, Mr. Beast. Here's what he says.
All you need to do is make 100 videos and improve something every time. Do that. And then on your 101st video, we'll start talking like...
Step 3, create your voiceover. Once the script is ready, the next step is to create the voiceover. If you don't feel like recording your own voice, you can use an artificial intelligence for the voiceover. I recommend 11 Labs, which has high-quality, human-like voices. It's simple. Sign up, choose the voice you want that matches the tone of your video.
The thing always happens that you really believe in.
Life without love is like a tree without...
Meditation and life are not separate.
I recommend a calm, conversational tone. Paste your script here and click Generate Voiceover.
What if the secret to achieving anything you want in life isn't about working harder?
When you're done, download each audio file and save them in order from 1.
Download complete.
This way you can easily reuse them later and avoid mixing content that could cause you problems later when you add it to CapCut. Pro tip, if your script is very long, break it up into smaller sections, about 500 words at a time, to make it more dynamic and engaging. If you want to customize the audio, experiment with different voices until you find the perfect voice for your channel. Step 4, creating images for the visual representation. Now you have a script and a voiceover. For the visuals, you can use Leonardo AI to create realistic images of the characters in your story. First, ask ChatGPT to list the characters in your script with detailed descriptions. I have already created the description prompts for you. Go back to the file you downloaded from my description video, copy and paste visual prompt into the ChatGPT text box, and you have the visual image prompt for your video. If your video is longer, you can ask ChatGPT to create more description prompts for your needs. Once you have your prompts, go to Leonardo AI to create high-quality, stunning images. Paste the description prompts into Leonardo AI in order to create the images. Use a 16:9 aspect ratio, and you'll have incredible, high-quality images in seconds. Pro tip. Use the style reference feature in Leonardo AI to ensure consistency across all images. Or, add terms like ultra-realistic to your prompts to improve image qualities. Step 5. Animating the images. To make your video more dynamic, you can animate some of your key images. You can use tools like hyper.ai, klingai.com, or lumalabs.ai. Just upload your images and let the tool animate them. For example, I use klingai.com to animate these images. Sign up for a free account and click on AI video. Drop your image here, then go back to the image prompt generated by ChatGPT. Find out which prompts you are using to generate this image with Leonardo. Under each prompt of this image, there is another prompt with the movement of this image that I purposely prepared for you to use in this step. Copy an animated prompt for that image and paste it here, then click Generate. You don't need to animate every image. Focus on the most meaningful images. You can also find free videos on sites like Pixabay, Pexels, or Canva. Step 6, edit your video. Now it's time to put it all together. I will be using CapCut for editing, which is perfect for this type of content, but you can use any software you're familiar with. Start by importing the voiceover and visuals into CapCut. Synchronize the visuals with the voiceover by placing the images on the timeline. Adjust the length of the images to the audio and make sure that no clip is longer than 5 seconds to keep the video exciting. For AI-generated videos, if you need to remove watermarks, simply stretch the video to fit the frame. Then apply effects such as black noise to create a cohesive look. You can add one or two effects to make your video more appealing, like I did with black noise and noise 2. Oh, add keyframes for subtle movements, such as zoom-ins to make the footage engaging. Use clean transitions such as fade in, out, or mix to ensure the video transitions smoothly from one scene to the next and looks professional. Click on the Transitions tab, search for Mix, and click on Add. Then click here to apply all transitions. Add an adjustment layer to enhance the color gradation and make the video visually appealing. Add music that fits the mood. You can find royalty-free music on websites like Pixabay or Epidemic Sound. For motivational content, you need something inspiring and uplifting. I want to use free music from YouTube Studio. Enter the term related to the video to search. I chose Temple, then choose a music that makes sense with the video and click Download. Then click Upload CapCut and paste into video. The final touch is to add subtitles. This makes your video more appealing and accessible. CapCut has a function that automatically generates subtitles for you. Click on the Text tab, select Auto Caption, and click on Generate, and let the tool generate text for each part of your video. Edit the subtitles to make sure they fit your video. CapCut offers great text templates. Use these to enhance the narrative. Tip: always use subtitles, especially for motivational content, as they can increase engagement and dwell time. Once your video is ready, export it in 1080p, 60 FPS for the highest quality. Here is the finished video that can be uploaded to the YouTube channel without a face that many would like to have with the support of AI tools.
Imagine climbing the tallest hill, chasing the wisdom of a Zen master, only to find the answers aren't where you thought they'd be. Curious? Stick around, because this story might just change how you see your goals forever. Once upon a time, in a quiet little village nestled in the mountains, there lived a young boy named Koji. Koji wasn't your average kid. He was curious. Not, why is the sky blue? Curious, but what's the meaning of life? Kind of curious. Big questions for such a small boy, right? One day, Koji heard about a wise Zen master who lived at the very top of the tallest hill in the village. They said this master held the answers to life's biggest mysteries. Naturally, Koji was determined to meet him. With a heart full of questions and legs full of determination, Koji climbed the steep hill. The journey was no easy, sweat dripping, legs aching. But eventually, he reached the serene Zen temple. There, he found the master, a gentle old man with kind eyes and a smile that could make you forget your troubles. Koji bowed respectfully and asked, "Master, how can I find Zen?" The master, with a mischievous twinkle in his eye, simply said, 10 years. Koji blinked. 10 years? That was an eternity. But Koji wasn't discouraged. He straightened up and asked, "What if I work harder than anyone else? What if I devote myself entirely to the practice? How soon then?" The master paused thoughtfully and replied, 20 years. Now Koji was really confused. He pressed on. "But master, what if I give everything I have? Every waking moment?" The master smiled knowingly. 30 years. At this point, Koji was equal parts frustrated and puzzled. "I don't understand," he said. "Why does it take longer the harder I try?" The master's serene smile widened. "Ah, young one," he said. "When you have one eye fixed on the goal, you have only one eye on the path." Koji stood there, baffled. But then, the master gave him an analogy that finally clicked. "Imagine you are climbing a tall tree," the master began. "At the very top is a ripe, juicy fruit, the sweetest fruit you've ever dreamed of tasting. Now, if you keep staring at that fruit, thinking about how amazing it will taste, you might lose your balance and fall. But if you focus on each step, where to place your hands, how the bark feels beneath your fingers, how the wind smells. You'll enjoy the climb. And when you finally reach the top, the fruit will taste even sweeter. It was like a light bulb went off in Koji's head. We've all been Koji, haven't we? So focused on that one thing, a promotion, a goal, a dream, that we forget to enjoy the journey. We don't notice the little wins, the lessons, or even the funny moments along the way. Life isn't just about getting to the top of the tree. It's about the climb. Sure, the fruit is sweet, but so is the fresh air, the feeling of accomplishment with every step, and even the occasional stumble that teaches us something new. So whatever you're chasing right now, whether it's learning a new skill, building your dream career, or simply becoming a better version of yourself, don't forget to enjoy the process. Every step forward matters. Now, here's a question for you. What's your big climb? Let me know in the comments. If this story inspired you, give it a thumbs up. Share it with someone who could use a little zen in their life. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell, because here on Time Woven Tales, we share stories that inspire.
Step 7, publishing and monetization. An additional tip, name your video file the same as your video title before uploading. Most video creators do this to improve their ranking in search results. When uploading, use ChatGPT to write your description and tags. Tools like Rapid Tags can help you create the best tags for your video. To give your video a greater chance of going viral, I have also given you all the instructions you need to create the best titles, descriptions, and tags for your video. Click Upload Video. Go to ChatGPT. Copy the description and paste it here. Copy the tags and paste them here. For the thumbnail, you can use an image from the stories or ask ChatGPT to create a new thumbnail image for your video. Use Canva, add the image for your thumbnail, add text, make customizations, download it, and upload it with your video. But because I do not have the Fiery phone number, I cannot upload my thumbnail now. I will guide you for the next step to complete upload video. I will update my thumbnail later once I finish this upload. Ask ChatGPT Ginterte for a playlist name, description, and hashtag for your video. Select No, it's not made for kids, and uncheck those boxes. Then click Next. Select the end screen of your video, click Next, and set the best time to publish. Then click Schedule to schedule the publication. Bonus tip, monetization with affiliate marketing. YouTube ad revenue is great, but you can often make more money with affiliate marketing. Most creators miss out on affiliate marketing revenue. You can earn passive income by placing affiliate links in the description of the tools you use. For example, sign up for 11 Labs' affiliate program and promote the tools you use to earn a commission every time someone signs up through your link. You can also promote ClickBank products that fit your channel's niche. For example, you could promote a product that earns you a commission of $53 per sale, especially in the self-help, motivation, and education niches. By following this plan, you can create highly engaging, faceless videos that are ready to go viral. With the right automation tools, you can not only generate revenue from ads, but also tap into additional revenue streams through affiliate marketing. If you are serious about YouTube automation, it's time to create your own AI-powered video and start generating revenue through YouTube. Act now. This is a real opportunity, and the best part is that you can get started with minimal upfront investment. If you found this video useful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.